give up, and maybe I won't break any of your bones.
This suit, it's made me stronger, faster, more powerful.
And you could be twice as powerful if you stop holding back. Together, we could rule this planet.
Hello, Spider-Man, or should I say Peter? Yeah, I know your name, because I know everything. You think because you got that black suit now, you can do something to me. But we wouldn't want nothing to happen to your aunt, would we?
Don't you ever threaten my aunt. If you ever say that again, I'll break every bone in your body.
Well then, Spider-Man, prove it. Finish me now. I knew you didn't have it in you, but remember, you could have stopped me. Captain Stacy, congratulations on getting promoted. Now I've got a proposition for you. I don't want any proposition from you, Fisk. Even if you bought out the whole department, you'll never buy out me. Now get out of my office.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Captain. Tombstone, you know what to do.
What did you do to Captain Stacy, Kingpin?
Why, the same thing I'm gonna do to you, Spider-Man.
No more holding back.
Peter Parker, you're under arrest.
Thanks for catching this guy, Spider-Man.
No problem.
No problem.
Miles, you're late for class again.
Well, we're learning about the theory of relativity, right? So maybe I'm actually early.
Miles, this isn't science class, this is geography.
Well, in that case, sorry I'm late.
Come with me, kid. I've got something to show you.
Hey, I'm Spider Boy.
Hey, kid.
Why don't you go catch up with our old friends? I'll go tell Miguel and the new guys that you're here.
Hey guys, there's someone I want you to meet.
Not right now, Peter. We've got a problem.
Me and the Cyber Spider have been monitoring canon disruptions in the Spider-Verse, and it's all surrounded by one Spider-Man. Don't tell the others right now, but Cyber Spider will explain when he gets back.
Where's Miguel O'Hara? I have an urgent message for him.
I think he's in the meeting room talking to Peter. It's worse than we thought, Miguel. It all started with a Spider-Man who calls himself Venom Spider. He didn't remove his black suit, and that disrupted his canon event. And now more canon disruptions are happening all across the Spider-Verse. If we don't stop it, it'll destroy the whole Spider-Verse.
Then how do we stop it?
I don't know yet, but if we get him here and put him in a containment cell, that should stabilize it for now.
Alright, I'll take a team to capture him and bring him back here.
You and Peter should stay here and prepare in case we don't come back.
Split up and stay hidden. I'm gonna try to reason with him. But if that doesn't work, we need to ambush him.
Peter, I'm a Spider-Man from a different universe. If you come with us, we can help you.
You wanna help me? You mean you wanna remove my suit? That's not happening. It helps me do what needs to be done. Alright, team. Now!
Things, doesn't it? See ya, chump.
My name is Pavitr Prabhakar.
Nice to meet you, kid. Sit down, the food's great.
I'm gonna go see if Miguel and the other guys are back yet. I think I'll go with you.
Hey, what happened?
It was Venom Spider. He must have defeated Miguel and the rest of the crew. I don't know why he's here or what he's planning, but we have to stop him.
It's a time.
Hey, that's my pizza.
See ya, chump.
Here's the plan. Peter, you go find Venom Spider. I'll go check on the others in the cafeteria. Noir, you get back up.
Pizza time.
What happened? Are you guys all right?
He interrupted our lunch. We've got to make him pay.
That's right, Miles, and he stole my pizza.
Still got the moves. What do you know? A Spider-Man with guns. You gonna take me on yourself?
No, I brought the cavalry, you hard-boiled turtle slapper.
This is something else.
You two, go get Miguel and help the others. I've set a trap for Venom Spider here.
So, what exactly does this machine do anyway?
This is a Canna corrector. If we turn the machine on while Venom Spider is close, it will reset his universe and should correct all the anomalies across the Spider-Verse.
Finish powering up the machine. We'll take care of him.
Is he gone? Did it work?
I think it did work. It must have wiped him from existence.
Did you stop him? Did you defeat Venom Spider?
Yes, he was on top of the cannon corrector when it exploded.
Did he have the device he took from me?
I think so. Why? Is that important?
Yes, that's very bad. If he had the device while the machine blew up, that means he can have the power to travel all of the Spider-Verse.
You should send out a warning to all the Spider-Men who aren't here at the base. I'll gather a team of Spider-Men who have dealt with the symbiote before.
Miles, you're on the team. We have to find Venom Spider before he finds the other evil Spider-Men.
Alright, everyone. Raise your hands if you ever dealt with the symbiote before.
Everyone else, go back to your own universe. You need to protect it because Venom Spider can be anywhere.
Wait, Peter, it's me!
Mr. Osborn? But you killed those people on the bridge. You could have killed Harry and MJ. And you almost killed Aunt May.
No, that was the goblin. I had nothing to do with it. You have to help me, Peter. Please, don't let the goblin take me again.
I've been like a father to you. Be a son to me now.
I have a father. His name was Ben Parker.
Godspeed, Spider-Man.
You rejected my offer, Spider-Man. And since I'm something of a scientist myself, I mixed up something called the Goblin Green to make you see things my way. Hey, give me a chance! Like you gave my uncle a chance?
Give me your money, old man!
Peter, always remember. I avenge my Uncle Ben. Now I bring vengeance to the city of New York. Who am I? I am the Night Spider.
We will take down the Spider Society, but first we have to make a deal. Thank you.
So, how did you get the arms?
An accident happened while I was working for Dr. Octavius. After the accident, I upgraded my arms, and I eliminated criminals one by one.
Great. Come with us so we can eliminate the Spider Society.
Venom Spider, you have to stop. Every time you travel across the Spider-Verse, you create more anomalies.
I missed the part where that was my problem. We're gonna defeat all of you and take over the Spider Society.
Do this. You're like me. You're Spider-Man.
You know, Otto tried to convince me to take off the arms. He tried to remind me who I was. Peter. Brilliant but lazy, he said. And then I killed him.
Mention explosives.
Now, Miles. No.
This device will send them home and correct their universes, but it needs a charge. Miles, will you do the honors?